Today, we renew our deepest condolences to the families and friends of the victims and our sympathy for those whose lives continue to be affected by this tragedy. And we also renew our commitment to honor the legacy of those we have lost by working alongside the people and government of Haiti and with the country's friends and supporters throughout the international community. Together, we will safeguard Haiti's future and build lives of peace, prosperity, and dignity for all Haitians.